My name is Haley Thomas. I'm a master's student in agroecology at the University of Florida. I'm doing my research here at the North Florida Research and Education Center on ornamental perennial peanut and its uses in the home and urban landscape. Perennial peanut was brought to the U.S. for use as a forage legume, but it does show promise for use in urban landscape as an alternative to turf grass or as a ground cover. It appeals to environmentally conscious consumers because it requires little irrigation, little fertilizer, fixes its own nitrogen, and it is also appealing ornamentally with its high flowering, low growing, dark green color. And so I'm studying 12 different entries of perennial peanut germplasm, comparing three that are already named, one being Forage, which is a common hay forage type, to unnamed varieties that show promise in the future. So I have been spending the past year and a half taking flowering data, height measurements, and percent ground cover measurements to compare these varieties to each other and determine their ornamental value. So let's take a closer look at some of the rhizoma perennial peanut entries that I'm studying. We have Forage included. It's a popular forage variety that's used for hay production. And we have it here as our control against the ornamental entries. This one here seems to have root stunt virus, so it's a little lower growing than would usually be at this time. You can see it's resting about at 7 inches. To my left here is EcoTurf, which is the gold standard of ornamental perennial peanuts so far. It's already released and being used on the market, and it's resting about 10 inches, so a little higher. You can see it's very lush and green, and it's an intermediate grower in terms of biomass compared to other perennial peanut types. And then far on the left here, we have Waxy Leaf, another type that is already released and being grown. And it's lower growing than the other two we just talked about. It's resting at about 3 inches. And it has more of a glaucous, shinier sheen to the leaves. And a very nice variety. I want to show you some unnamed experimental lines. This is 89 and 90, and our nicknames for them are Sunshine and Lemon Drop. 89 has a very dark green, waxy foliage, heavy flower, even growth habit, the very nice experimental line that sits at a height of about 4 to 5 inches. Lemon Drop is about the same height, and it is characterized by its lemon yellow flowers, which are a lighter yellow than the other entries in this study. There's a high amount of genetic diversity in rhizoma perennial peanut for its use as an ornamental in the urban and home landscape. It is a sustainable, low-input alternative to turf grass and ground cover. It has low pest problems and high disease resistance, requires no nitrogen fertilizer, and is an excellent option for consideration as an ornamental alternative to turf grass.